Divide 634 by 7. While dividing this, many do this mistake. What is the mistake that they do? I will let you know. But before that, we should frame it in this way. That is 634, 7. Okay. Next. Now here we have 6, 6 smaller than 7. So we take two numbers, that is 63. When do we get 63 in 7 table? 7 nines, 63. Now you subtract. 63 minus 63 is 0. Now you bring down the beside number down, that is 4. This is where the mistake happens. And the mistake is this. Here we have 4. And here 7. 4 is smaller than 7. So what many do is, they put a dot and take 0 here, which is wrong. You just now brought a number down, and in the same step, you want to put a dot and take 0, which is wrong. I repeat, bringing the number down and putting a dot and taking 0, both at the same step, you are not supposed to do. Instead, what you should think of is, what number should we write here? If we write 7 here, that is larger than 4. So what we do is, we take 0 here. So 7 into 0, 0. Now you subtract. 4 minus 0, 4. We did not bring any number down here. And 4 is smaller than 7. So now you put a dot and take 0 here. A number close to 40 in 7 table is 7, 5 is 35. Now you subtract. 40 minus 35 is 5. Take 0. Continue the division. I am not doing that. Did you understand where mistake happens? You should not do that mistake. Am I clear?